नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आर्ट एंड टैरो। इन दिस एपिसोड ऑफ सिद्धार्थस बुक रिव्यू वी विल बी टॉकिंग अबाउट अ वेरी अनयूजुअल, अ वेरी डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ अ बुक। इट्स कॉल्ड वॉकिंग विद नानक एंड इट्स रिटन बाय हारून खालिद। इज फ्रॉम पाकिस्तान एंड यूजुअली यू नो व्हेन यू पिक अप बुक्स ऑन गुरु नानक जी एंड ऑन सिखिज्म, mostly what you will find is they are like based on stories or events, or they're talking about the teachings mostly, you know. But when we talk about this book, this is a kind of a different kind of a book, because this is the only book which I have come across which is talking about the places where Guru Nanak Ji has visited, and because of these places, wherever he visited, those gurdwaras were made. And this, in this book, Harun discovers different places where Guru Nanak Ji has gone in his time, wherever he has traveled, and wherever he has traveled, he has left his mark. So it's very interesting, because the way he begins the story, you know, the way he starts explaining it, it's very beautiful. Because you will almost, you know, you will feel like, you know, you are traveling with Nanak. You know, as the title says, walking with Nanak, it is actually how it is. It will look like, you know, that you are walking with Nanak. And when you start reading it, you will feel that there is a connection which is there. And with that connection, you will feel that whatever Guru Nanak Ji have experienced, you can also, you know, start experiencing it. But at least, you know, you start feeling, you start imagining all those surroundings or the environment in which he has gone through. So it's very magical, you know. Like when I read the first chapter, and it was very interesting. And because of this book, what has happened is, you know, like my curiosity has gone more deeper for Guru Nanak Ji. Because of this book I want to know more about him and his life, his works, his spiritual process, what he has gone through and everything. And because of this book, I am also interested in knowing the other 9 gurus of Sikhism. You know, a good book is something, you know, it is going to bring richness in your life. It is going to bring some kind of a depth into your life. And this is what this book is all about. And you will see that this kind of a richness is there in this book. So this is a must-read for all those who are in connection with Guru Nanak Ji, in connection with Sikhi. Because it's a beautiful experience. Because it kind of gives you a glimpse of what Guru Nanak Ji was. Because you will experience his kind of a magic, you know, like the kind of a person he was. I'm sorry I'm using was, but I'm wrong here, because I should use is, because he is very much present. Because whenever we talk about life, it is very much present, it is always in the present, it was never in the past. So Guru Nanak Ji is someone, if you really connect with life, you will connect with Guru Nanak Ji. So he is very much alive. So whoever is connected with Sikhism, whoever is connected with Guru Nanak Ji and the other gurus, this book kind of gives you a glimpse of the miracles, you know, what he has done, or the kind of a person he is. Because what I've seen so far, like as you start reading it, whatever he has touched, it's the touch of a midas, you know. Everything turns into a gold. His feet, wherever his feet, you know, wherever he goes, it just becomes magical. And that's what this book kind of captures. So it takes you to the places, you know, like those gurdwaras, to those places, you know, where he has been, and now there are gurdwaras there. So it's kind of a magical, nostalgic moments which you can also feel, and you will actually feel that you are walking with Nanak. I must say that Harun has actually researched a lot. He has worked a lot on this book. He has gathered facts from many, many things, you know. And he has taken help from many people to come to this point of producing this book, writing this book. So my suggestion to everyone is, this is one of the beautiful books which you can think of reading. My rating for this book is 3.5 out of 5. Thank you so much for watching. Namaste.